sweet pie. What is this place?
She is so young.
A child. Remember Shiva's words.
It is so much weight to put on the shoulders of a mortal. Is this one strong enough?
Time will tell.
Har Har Mahadev!
There is fire in her. Yes, it must be tempered. But without that fire, she would have already given up.
Many mortals would not be brave enough to climb.
Our Raji has no fear of heights. Watch.
Thank you.
There, see? She is learning to think and to use the skills of her childhood.
It is one thing to climb a pole and quite another to face a demon.
To save her brother, Raji must face the demons.
Hear your pulse, the beating of a war drum. Feel your heart quicken. Strength flow through you. Fight, Raji. Be the warrior.
Thank you.
she has the demon reeling. Now she will bring an end to him.
Jaima!
This door is weaker than the other. And the Trishul is a most versatile weapon. Watch this. She's a circus performer, our RAJI. See what she can do. The mandala shows each person their past.
There is always a purpose to such visions.
There. Amrit Bund. The golden nectar. The fruits of a demon kill. Its power will heal your wounds.
It is myself and Kolu. Shrine to Kali.
Your sister's shrines are fed by violence. RAJI can make use of that if she is careful.
Om Shri Mahakalikayai Namaha.
She begins to learn the Trishul's power.
Thank you.
You must admit, she shows promise.
She will need battle skills. That is so true. And they will be sorely tested. But that is not what I meant when I asked if she was...
Mahishasura, the shapeshifter, the buffalo demon. Evil incarnate. Yet, without him, you would not have come to be. This is the moment when he was granted the boon by Brahma. No man could kill him.
What has happened here?
She can feel the foulness of this place.
You are surprised? Mahabalasura's demons have warped one of the holy trees of Bhumidevi. This is why Shiva imprisoned him, to stop such corruption.
What is corruption? All things change.
Thank you.
road is open to the fortress of Jaedar. She is indeed strong, Durga.
She is. I hope she is strong enough to bear what she finds inside.